are. Wake up, you sleepyhead. Look, look over there. Do you remember the glade just beyond those trees? That's where you proposed to me. You were so nervous and sweet. You're still sweet, my Professor Kimunig. Anyway, it feels good to return after all these years, doesn't it? What is it, Igor? You're still half asleep. Wake up. Awaken.
Tanya? Tanya, stop kidding around.
You sleepyhead.
Wait!
You proposed to me. You were so nervous and sweet, my Professor Kimunig.
Tanya Amelieva, stop this childish nonsense at once. Where are you?
After all these.
That's enough!
Thank you.
Why is this place so familiar? It's my old workshop.
Please hurry. This reality is coming apart, can't you see? Get back to your work. It's the only way out of here. Feels good to return.
The entire zone is on lockdown. NAR doesn't screw around.
Yeah. Let's just hope our source comes through and we don't run into any patrols on the way.
And what if we do?
We will improvise. That's what our Sleeping Beauty here paid us for, remember?
Sure, sure. Do you really think they'll test this recultivation something?
I haven't seen any signs of that, but I'm telling you, something is up. There are way too many contractors for such a small area. We can handle the contractors. They're probably some of Wagner's rejects.
Fuck you. I fought alongside those guys.
I know, I'm just messing around, Anton. Let's focus on getting our professor here some of this... Chernobylite? That's what it's called? Igor? Igor! Up, Igor. We have to go.
What? I must have dozed off for a moment. Let's go.
What are you?
Having doubts, Professor? If you're thinking about backing out, you need to tell us now.
Not a chance. Let's get this over with.
Are you sure this plan of yours is going to work, Professor Kimenyuk?
Igor, please. And yes, it will. You two take care of your part and I'll take care of mine. All right?
Try to keep a low profile. Last thing we want is a firefight.
A fire? What are you getting us into, Igor?
It is necessary. It's something that needs to be done.
I don't like riddles, Professor. But you're the boss.
Reminds me of that night op in Syria. Remember that, Olivier?
I do, unfortunately.
Misha, we can't! We have to fall back!
The pressure's dropping! Downstairs! Now! Go, go, go!
This is no time for bird watching, Igor. Let's go. Through the fence, into the sewers.
Sewers? Oh, and down into the underworld we go.
It's nothing but a hole in the ground, Anton.
Oh, does anyone else feel itchy? So, how bad is the radiation around here these days? It's been a long time, right?
Do yourself a favor and don't think about that right now. Let's focus on doing the job and getting out of here in one piece. Igor! If the shit hits the fan, get yourself out of sight until we take care of it, okay? Don't be a giroi.
Don't panic, Olivier. No giroi's here. Only some desperate people walking into the heart of darkness.
go. Ladies and eggheads first.
Funny guy, huh?
Shit, Igor, get down! Get to the sewer entrance. We're right behind you.
Stay in the shadows. Become invisible.
Inside the lab?
Yeah, for a bit.
See anything interesting?
Nah. Interesting is above my pay grade. Now pass that bottle, Sergei.
Hey, over here.
You sure this is the right entrance?
I used to work here, remember? Yeah, I'm sure.
Igor, take a rad reading, will you?
Not great. Not terrible. Chin up. We're safe for another hour or so, all right?
None of you are safe.
I hope you have a good memory. Okay, I'll take point.
Yes, sir, Captain Olivier, sir.
You sure this device of yours works, Igor?
Don't have time for getting into details right now, but yes, all it needs is more Chernobylite.
Chernobylite, right. The most radioactive compound on Earth. That's what you called it. The player knows what he's doing, Anton. Stay focused and complete the mission. We'll all be laughing about this over a beer before you know it.
The readings are bad. The numbers are too high. We have to get out of here.
We can't leave him behind, dear God! Let me out of here! Let me out!
Alexander Borisovich, someone has to open the valves manually. Someone has to go inside.
Hostiles up ahead.
Quiet. Anton, this one's yours.
I'll take the other one, Olivier.
Oh, look at Bright Boy over here. Okay, it's your show. But if you get us killed, I'm gonna be pissed.
Star. Ready to execute the plan?
I'm accessing the terminal. If the AZ-5 button is still working...
Eagle, please get on with it.
Igor, don't!
Tatiana?
What are you stalling for, Igor? Time is critical here.
Did you hear that? The voices?
That's not the kind of question I want to hear right now, Igor. Are you okay?
Don't do it, my love.
Shit, I can't! I can't press the button!
Suit yourself, Anton. Let's move.
The reactor room, now!
We had a plan, Igor! Why didn't you just press the damn button?
You don't have long. Run!
What about the radiation?
Anton, please, you're stressing me out!
Can you hurry it up down there? Whatever it is you're doing.
It's even colder than I remember.
You've seen one of these before, haven't you?
A much smaller fragment, but enough for my initial studies.
Are you going to tell me how this fancy gun of yours works?
It creates a kind of shortcut through time and space. It's called a wormhole. It forms a tunnel with two mouths. It needs an exotic energy source to keep it open.
Exotic energy. That's the Chernobylite?
Exactly.
And where does this shortcut lead?
It leads wherever it needs to. Let's leave it at that for now, all right?
What?
My fiancée. She disappeared here during the disaster 30 years ago.
Yeah, can we talk about her later? Grab the crystals and let's go.
My fucking god! Help me!
Olivier? Where the hell did you go? Olivier!
What the fuck was that?
Listen, Jesus, I'm so sorry, Olivier. Anton was... he was a good man.
Who was that fucker?
Hell if I know. Somehow he used the negative energy of the Chernobylite to teleport. Now, to confirm this theory...
Stop. That doesn't matter right now. Can he get to us here? And where is here exactly?
We're inside a wormhole connecting two singularities. It's quite short and not very stable, so we need to move. Do you understand? And no, he can't chase us in here. I mean, it's possible in theory, but highly unlikely.
I don't want to know. Just get us out of here.
This way. You'll come out near Mikhail's place, hopefully.
Let's meet there, then. My arm... It feels like the muscle's been twisted from the inside. I'm going to execute that black-masked motherfucker, Anton. I promise you.
This place is definitely not what it used to be. It's like a snake, shedding its skin over and over again. You have to learn it all over again. Feel it. Tame it.
Singularity. Tearing at the fabric of reality.
The foundations of this reality are really quite fragile. You're out of time. Go! If we walk through these gates, more than I can count. Let's go in together, my love.
I need to find a way to reduce my rad levels first.
Look for a little bottle. The label will say potassium iodide. DTPA in Prussian blue. It helps with radiation poisoning. You're hurt, Igor. Tend to your wounds.
I have no medkit. Perhaps I can prepare something over the bonfire.
Where I can see them. What's the password?
Would you mind? I can't think with that gun pointed at me.
Igor? Damn it. Nostalgia. It's nostalgia. It was your idea, goddammit. Come on in. Igor, you're a bit of a handyman, right? Take a look around and see if any of this crap is useful.
This is your element, my sweet. Create order from this chaos.
How's this workshop of yours coming along? Let me know when the RPG is ready.
I see Mikhail's old radio is working again.
Yes. Anton fixed it before we left. Should be usable.
I'm sorry, Olivier, really. But we need to focus on what's ahead of us.
Tell me you're not going straight back to the power plant. Because if you want to commit suicide, there are easier ways. We're outnumbered, outgunned, out... everything. We need intel, backup, supplies, and most of all, we need a fucking plan.
Okay, Olivier, let's hear your plan.
I'm glad you're seeing reason. See this board behind me? We can use it to map out our plan of action. Figure out how to get inside the power plant and find whatever it is you're looking for. Or whomever. Every piece of intel, every bit of info about resources, we'll document in right here. We'll take our next step when the time is right. For today, let's focus on getting our strength back. If we're going to use this warehouse for our base, we need to find some supplies and get organized. Somewhere to sleep would be a start. Maybe we can find some cots?
Okay. Let's do this right.
Great. I'll do everything I can to help you figure out what happened to this... Tatiana? That was her name, right? One last thing before you go. NAR uses weapons with a biometric lock. We can't use them, so we have to defend ourselves with what we have. Use it as a last resort. I presume you know how to handle firearms? Then you're all set. I have faith in you, Igor.
You can see everything from here.
You cannot succeed alone, but there are others who will help you.
I'm not sure what to do first. Should I tell Olivier to run some errands, or should I do it myself?
Thank you.
What's taking you so long? Find me, love. Why did you abandon me?
What?
You'll never find her. Leave this place.
Igor. It's not the end. I won't let it end like this. Go. Die. Fade. Portal. Help. Die. Igor. Time. What is time, Igor?
Gah!
Is it a straight line? An arrow fired at the dawn of creation, moving steadily towards infinity? A universal constant that cannot be altered? Or is it something much more? A fourth dimension that can change? Slowing down, something that can take the form of cut.
You arrived at your base wounded and scarred, but you didn't know the correct password for Olivier.
Go ahead, Igor. Change the past.
Hands where I can see them. What's the password?
Nostalgia. We don't have time for games, Olivier. Can't you tell it's me?
You picked the password. Let's just stick to the rules, shall we? Come on in.
And if you could change any of your decisions. Would it be like going back in time? Or would it create an alternate universe? This is your chance to rethink the decisions you've made. A chance to reshape the fabric of space-time reality. A chance to alter your timeline. We can be together, Igor, but you have to learn the truth if you truly want to find me.
All right, Igor, what's next?